I probably shouldn't be playing with this. It looks expensive, and it's really sharp. But if you want to own it, you can at omuseum.org/shop. Check it out, omuseum.org/shop.